Hello, friends. Today, I will show you how to make a powerful and useful device from an old tap and a used fuel filter. Many people simply throw away old fuel filters, but in fact, you can make many useful things from them. Now I will tell you one of the most universal and interesting ideas that is easy for everyone to repeat. First, carefully insert the car nipple into the hole at the back of the fuel filter. Install the valve in the hole that will be responsible for supplying gas inside. Now, we take the old tap and connect a larger diameter adapter to it. This way it will fit tightly into the fuel filter. Insert a coin inside the tap and tighten it well so that it does not move. You are probably already intrigued by what we are assembling. The most interesting is yet to come. If you have any questions, ask them in the comments. I will definitely answer. Pour a special liquid into the jar, which will evaporate and create flammable vapors when air is pumped in. What kind of liquid? Write your guesses in the comments. I'm interested in your opinion. Connect one tube to the air pump. It will pump air into the jar with the liquid. The second tube will go from the jar through the valve directly to the filter. When we turn on the pump, the vapors will go through the tube, get into the fuel filter, and come out through the tap nozzle. And here is the result, a powerful homemade burner in your hands. The gas comes out steadily, and with the help of the tap, you can conveniently adjust the pressure. This thing really works like a mini plasma cutter. It melts metal and ignites everything it needs. And all this is assembled from a simple fuel filter and a regular tap. Easy, affordable, and effective. Thanks for watching. See you in new videos.